She means business, still out of the line. Getting up close an hour. Anna Bakos winning the first race on Tour Master. The second one in a close finish going to school. Lead Elizabeth stands well, the inside package. Keurig, She Means Business, nice one. Wilson, Rip Over. Waiting for the starter to complete the line. Bit of movement behind the gates there. So now the light blinks out. Lead Elizabeth, the inside, stands well. Go there racing. Keurig got out well, and She Means Business showing pace. Roses for Ollie, booting up towards the leading division. Followed then by My Chin, the Lead Elizabeth package. Back towards the tail of the field would have been Rip Over. And going back to the tail of the field is Nice One Wilson. Well, Keurig at the 800 metre mark glows to the lead at the back turn. Leads by three to She Means Business, followed then by Roses for Ollie. Picking up some ground on the inside would have been My Chin. Then package, Elite Elizabeth, and a big gap back to Nice One Wilson. Rip Over up about second. Last at the 600 metre mark, and Keurig out in his own in front. Keurig leads by the best part of four lengths to She Means Business, Roses for Ollie, followed then by My Chin, Elite Elizabeth package, and still back at the tail of the field is Nice One Wilson in the straight, down past the 200, Keurig in front, coming out after it, Rip Over on the outside, running on pretty strongly. It's Keurig in front, Rip Over out after Keurig, Keurig, Rick Over, Keurig hanging on, Keurig two lengths to Rip Over, a big gap back to My Chin third, followed then by as they go out of my view there, Roses for Ollie package, back towards the tail of the field would have been Elite Elizabeth, and back there, rearwards always, was the Nice One Wilson.